Hi there, guys and gals. This is your old buddy Wilbury Steve. Just wanted to show you a couple of pages that I am that I just started on because I'm putting together my comic book now, and that will be posted up a little bit later. But I just thought I'd show you some pages. This is pretty much the second page of the comic, and it shows my alter ego. Basically pretty much reprimanding his brother, Frankie Stein Dragool, trying to create a door to go to the other side, and apparently he can't do it. Of course, there will be words to this when I get this all done, but I'm doing the first five pages now. I'm just showing you the first three. The first one is... first one is going to be worked on very soon, and so I just thought I'd show this other page that'll be part of it, and this basically starts out with both of them being in the park. As you can see, Frankie Stein Dragool is trying to put together a spell. Now, of course, you can't read the words backwards, but I will post this up as I've said before. So I decided I needed to get going here and get my stuff going as far as the comic book is concerned. And it should be done all sometime by the time I go forth with the move that's being planned. I can't say where just yet, but it'll all be fun. And I'll be sure to post the links up of where you can buy it and stuff. Anyway, I got lots of other things to do here, and I shall return soon. As always, you can be the master of your own fate. See you on the flip side.